Hey everybody, it's Bobo the Vulture.
And Bean. How's it going, everybody?
I'm doing pretty good. Hey. This is Let's Watch Bean Play, South Park Stick of Truth.
Yes.
And okay, I'm trying to yeah, I was just making a slight adjustment to fix the echo from the first video.
Okay. I ordered you into the boy camp. Okay, alright, so he just wants us to go straight to the tent. I can't look around anywhere.
He sure
anywhere.
Does.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes.
Okay, I made a new friend.
Sweet. You got pretty dizzy, kid.
New message from Butters.
Got a new message from Butters, and you have the friend, Scott Malkinson.
Okay, so let's go.
He is your friend.
Still getting used to the controls here. How do I find my messages?
Oh my god, back to... You have a friend, now he's on your list. King demands a death, paladin contact. I'm supposed to donate most of my allowance, since that's one of the rules of being a paladin. Anybody know who I'm supposed to give it to? Come talk to me! Haha! He's being shaken down for his monies.
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
No, I'm gonna leave. I thought maybe he'd be my friend.
Nope. He's all business, this baby. Oh, okay. So now you need to find the princess a flower. Then maybe the princess will be your friend.
Find a flower for Kenny.
You want to talk to Butters? No.
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die.
The stick.
It's a big stick.
Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive position!
Okay.
There's a blow-up orc.
Defend the Stick of Truth with... what?
You gotta be in combat. Oh, hey, it's a map.
Okay.
Wait, the castle.
Okay,
that's
you gotta
the stick.
Defend
you
the stick.
Sure can look at it.
That's orc.
I think you gotta go outside and help them fight the elves.
Hang on a second.
Sure.
Just checking things out.
You do what you want.
Man the gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck no. You, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye. We're not playing pirates, Clyde! In fact, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
What are you looking at, pussy? Help!
Hey, where the hell you got Butters?
I'm gonna fight this guy.
Okay,
seems
fight
like
that
a
guy.
Good idea.
Bear mace that guy!
Do it, douchebag. Kick
two of them.
Okay.
Oh no, it's blocking time.
You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
You want to use a potion?
Yep.
Cheese boost, restore 40% of HP. Each turn, you can use one item and still attack. Once you attack, your turn is over, so use the item first.
The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was a compromise. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Take that! Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right!
It's X for blocking, right?
Kiss my ass!
Yeah.
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
This is hard.
You're mine now! Ah! Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack! Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless! Kick the shit out of him!
I think he had to do a wall of
us. Come on, let's try again!
Yeah, you gotta do that timing thing.
Honor and beat the kid while he's down! Suck on this! A I don't believe what I'm seeing. What was that, Mercy? Grow some balls, dude. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King.
I'm trying.
Bean, you need to grow balls. So, you want to attack with your dagger or you want to use peepees?
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Let's use peepees.
Who are you going to use them on, that?
Great.
You've got 30 hit points. You probably need to backstab some more.
Come on, fight!
Oh,
that took way more needed. Hey, you got all your pee-pee back. I wonder if that's just because...
Hey, that hurt! Oh!
You should go help out the other guys.
I got the day!
Help Butters.
Trying.
He is your very first friend.
I know, I gotta protect him.
You got this, douchebag!
Kiss my ass!
Reposting.
Asshole!
What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass.
All right. What?
Oh, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that.
Since enemies in the repulse stance can counter melee weapons, use arrows or abilities against them.
Okay,
now
I know
that. Try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch.
Have arrows?
You got an arrow from that last attack. See, it's right there, below second.
Okay, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Come on!
This guy?
Yeah. See, when your weapon flashes, press X to attack or square to power attack is how it will work.
Come on, fight! Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
Reflect stance.
That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else.
Anyways, in the reflect stance can counter ranged weapons. You have to use abilities or melee. So now you just have to regular attack him or use your backstab him. You know what you're doing now, yeah?
Sort of.
Do it again.
Great job, douchebag!
Did I kill him? I guess so.
Yep, that child is dead.
obviously.
No more over there. There's more battle up.
Loot?
There's more cattle. There's more battle up top.
I know, but I wanted to get the loot.
Your looting corpse is okay.
Don't hit the cat! I'm gonna get you for that! Get over here. Can't hit animals that don't like it.
We don't hit our animal friends.
Nope.
Oh, so that one's shielded.
Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
Okay. So there you go. Use the rogue's dagger on him and just use X button attacks.
You don't power attack a shield. That's bush league. Use your normal attack so you can hit him again.
Oh, okay. Hit him normal then. Yeah.
Fuck off!
Oh no, he's got a shield again.
Okay. That's better.
There you go.
Now's your chance. Power attack his armor.
Armor uses use power attacks on the armor, so there you go.
Oops.
It's okay, just finish him. Big power attack.
Alright.
Look at you, you killed everybody single-handedly. You've slaughtered children. Gold things can be used or opened. Those are the keys needed. Be on the lookout for gold handles, knobs, latches, and so on. Knobs.
Okay, good. Yeah, knobs.
And sex.
Fall back.
Okay.
Fall back, I say!
Yes, get out of here, guys.
Yeah! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elf! Better
better luck next time. Na 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 na. We still control the universe. It's gone. What? The stick of truth.
No, who took it?
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time!
What?
No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah! Go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, this new kid made me a douchebag, like you sure can't fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyway, we have a bigger problem now. The stick of truth has been stolen. And we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors. Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Butters, go with him.
Okay, Grease, level 2.
Well, I was going with you.
So,
and
we
you
can probably get some new weapons on, right? You think?
Maybe. What's going on? Fast travel flag. Oh, so now you can get back here quickly. To travel quickly along South Park.
The Timmy Express!
Timmy. I haven't seen
it. Oh my gosh, there's so much happening right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah, you're actually at the place where you would be able to fast travel to, so you can't actually. Scott Malkinson.
Okay.
You can't do anything with it. You can just see that he's there.
Kenny.
Oh, his first made in the land.
I don't know what these things mean. Oh. Distract enemies with Princess K.
Kenny's royal presence. Let's kiss on enemies. Grosses out the target. Princess Kenny charms creatures of nature with her beauty and sends them against your foes.
Okay. Unicorn stampede. Cute.
Okay, so there you go.
So
you have a ranged weapon and a melee weapon, so you're good in that. You don't have any strap-ons yet.
Okay. Alright. Okay.
Sir,
oh my gosh,
travel.
There's so much going on.
I wanna
get more.
Guess I'm minding this up now. You need any weapons or armor?
Yes.
Here's
I'm
what
level
we're
two.
Today.
Level 2.
Now you can buy all these things, but you probably don't want to.
Why not?
Well, I mean, it depends on what it is, maybe. You want to check and see whether or not there are ones that you can use?
Oh, yeah. I thought... doesn't...
Yeah, like Lightning Wand, I imagine, is for mage.
Yeah. Well, this seems... I don't know... What do? this helmet seems good.
Clyde's helmet? After Clyde's vision, I'll say it's all there was his helmet. He could get a con helm.
Can I sell my junk? I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you can sell.
I'm trying to see what I want to do. Baseball cards. See, I don't know. What if I need these things?
Well, Comma GameSphere should not be. Wait, it's.
It's not
the most violent games.
I mean, come on.
They describe as the most violent games from 2001. Okay. I find that probably means it's awesome.
You name it, we'll sell it.
Equipment patches? No.
I don't want to deal with any of that stuff right now.
Don't get that.
Right now you can't afford any armor. Do you want to get yourself... Let's see, armor.
No,
adds
I can't
three
afford
armor.
It.
Well, I meant like armor. Like KKK armor or con armor. I mean, you know, you can press square to preview. Oh, it'll just show you what it looks like. It won't actually tell you what it does.
Okay. Oh, my... I don't know. Alright. I'll come back.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Talk of the stables. It's Kitty.
Hey, Kitty. Alright, where am I going? What am I doing?
You're supposed to be finding Clyde.
I gotta go find people.
You gotta find Token, Tweak, and...
Alright.
I think Clyde, was it?
Let's go! Oh. Oh, buddy. I got a buddy. Can I talk to you? Nope.
No, he's just gonna follow you around.
Speed potion.
Speed
that sounds
potion.
Good.
Yeah.
Let's take that.
Try and talk to your mom some more. You've leveled up. You have a new ability and a point to spend on an upgrade. Press select and use L2 or R2 to navigate to the abilities panel.
Okay. Let's do that.
Abilities.
Backstab.
Highlight the slot under the ability you want to enhance and press X to spend your point. You receive a 1 point every time you level, so be sure to check back. So, well, hang on.
No.
Mug stuns your targets on a perfect success and then steals an item from their inventory. That could be useful.
Yeah.
And it would help you level your way up towards
execute. I can't
execute.
Do these guys, so I...
Well, you can do mug.
Well, I can do mug or I can do backstab.
We already have backstab. You can upgrade backstab.
Yeah, right. What are the perks?
Get my balls.
Okay, I can't get any of these perks yet. No magic. Alright, mug. Stuns your target.
You get items.
Yeah, but backstab is really good to have.
Yeah?
I'm gonna do backstab.
Well, you haven't even tried mug yet. You don't know. It stuns your target and then maybe takes...
Alright, let's do mug. Alright. What else?
Elevators, the Timmy Express. Princess's love flowers as gifts.
Okay.
Princess Kennedy desires a flower, so...
You kids be careful now.
Oh, she's my friend.
She's everybody's friend. She's a real friendly person. Know what I'm saying? Hey, go upstairs.
I'm gonna look in here, though, first.
You have a quest sending you to town.
Also, I can look in his backyard somewhere for the... Oh, what's in here?
There's some fruits.
What else?
And some flowers.
What's going here?
This is where Karma does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some
wizard
stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew.
AIDS.
Cherokee hair tampon and AIDS.
Take all these things. Cash.
Now you have AIDS, and you can get...
See people on pubes.
Pubes, if you want.
Take everything, because it might be useful.
You can go inside this shower, too.
Yep.
This is a very similar shower.
Yeah. Should we
use it? You just gonna leave the water running? Oh, it helps you. Yeah, keep pressing rapidly.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
What?
I don't know. Alright, let's...
Wait, you're not gonna wash off after picking up your own dew? Come on, now.
I'm gonna turn you off. There we go.
Alright.
Okay.
Save the earth.
Okay, let's go in here. It's Carmen's mom's room?
Carmen's mom's room. You know that there's gonna be things in here. Black Thunder, Purple Passion, Jackrabbit.
Yeah, we're gonna take all these things. Quest item.
This is where the magic happens. Last week, Papa's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic.
Oh, jeez. Yep.
Crack vibe. Wiggle die.
What
Antonio Banderas, love doll, and the milkman.
Okay, these all might be useful.
You got your first die. Use it to change the color of some of your items.
Okay, what's that?
I don't find the item you want to die. If die options are available, press triangle to enter the die screen.
What can I die? I'm very confused right now.
I mean, you do have a wig. Maybe you could dye that. I don't know why you want to.
Oh, I have one friend.
You have a new friend.
What is this? Oh, an armor set.
Your armor is bulky.
Can I?
That increases your max hit
points. Oh, I can
dye
this one.
Oh, and you just did, or?
Oh. Primary color.
Changing color, change that color.
Trying. Primary. But I'm not seeing what's changing color here.
Oh, you haven't selected anything. Maybe you can't actually do this? I don't know.
No. Yeah. Anyway.
This dying thing seems fairly worthless. I'm sure it will be pointed out later that it's not. There's crack pipes and stuff there. That's awesome.
Carmen's room. There's got to be good stuff in here.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for?
Anything I can get.
Fatty doo doo DVD.
Oh.
Crack crack time phone.
Oh yeah, we're gonna take all this stuff.
Told you.
Toys? You got any toys in here?
That faithful thing. Health potion.
Okay, ooh.
Super fun time.
Brad Pitt's survival gears. Oh.
Oh, it's a little brown shrimp.
Yep. I have a pack that I can use. Oh, it's in
that
here.
Closet.
Oh, wow.
Awesome.
Oh,
thing.
I can't take any of that stuff.
Irritates a lot of cool stuff.
Alright, let's get out of here. Alright. So, I think we got everything we needed from the house.
Yeah. Thing is auto-saving there, so that's nice. New message from Clyde.
What's
what do you
say?
Got to tell us, Clyde? Fuck you, new kid. Oh my gosh, Clyde is... you've made an enemy of Clyde.
No!
We're allowed to go into the streets. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
Yes, so good. Alright. Grey dye, wizard beard.
Wizard beard.
That sounds good.
But those are holy items from the oil.
Chipogamo!
We must get back to the place again, my lord.
You got to buy, you got to buy. There's a bunch of rats over in the garbage, it looks like. Maybe you should hit them.
Okay, I gotta see my Chimpokemon.
Okay, yeah, you can see your Chimpokemon under collectibles. Chimpokemon.
There he is! So
you
cute.
Got Pangin.
Pangin. Great. Okay.
They would appear to have been hurting you, and you're not hurting them.
So...
I guess you can't go that way. Check the map.
Oh, yeah.
So many things in the world. Your location is shown by the yellow arrow, the exclamation points indicate quest objectives. Hover over them to see locations which quest is sending you there.
Okay.
There's flower over there, apparently. That could be useful.
There's another house here.
Yeah, that's one of the good kids.
Okay. So... how do I get over there, though? I can't seem to get past those rats for some reason.
Okay, you can't walk over the top of them.
Maybe I can.
No, I guess not. There's snow drift there. Okay. You should run. Maybe stand back a little ways from them, because you're hurting. You're losing health.
Jeez.
There you go. Keep hitting them. There are fewer and fewer of them as time goes by. I'm certain of it.
You think so?
Yeah, maybe not. Alright, so run away.
Shoot.
With your arrow. Yeah, you can shoot with an arrow. You have an arrow. You remember the arrows.
How do I shoot?
Honestly.
I don't know. Am I gonna get tripped up on this one bit here? Shoot. Oh, here we go. Not doing anything.
Oh, but I bet you could use that arrow to knock down the chimp Pokemon and the tree.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, man.
Is there anything in here I need to get?
No. Oh, yeah, that's Butters' house. And hey, look.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races.
Okay.
Now you can go into Butters' house.
Could. We should.
Yeah, because
there might be stuff there that I need.
Butters has the key to his own house. You go in.
He doesn't care. He's not going to say anything if I take stuff.
Behold, the residence of Butters the Merciful.
Inspector Butters' badge.
Sweet.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
Okay.
Aha, the pooch took me. Two copies.
Two copies and a flash drive. That'll be useful.
Ah, this must be the new kid.
We're playing, Dad.
New Facebook. Good for you.
Spoon, fork, and pubes.
There you go. You're going to collect all the pubes
Holy
in the game.
Holy trilogy, they're right there.
Yes, that's generally what I think of as the Holy Trilogy. Spoiled Clamato. Lovely. And some literal money.
Just gonna take everything I can find here. Whoa, why did I... Okay.
You hit it.
I did.
So
I'm just, like, exploring.
Yeah. Well, and I'm noticing these houses, they must all be prefab.
They all
because,
look the same, don't they? I mean, we're in Colorado.
Rewards card, but
That's, nice. Oh, is that Baby Butters?
Possibly.
This is probably a bathroom. Oh, snap. Pink dye
pink
and another,
dye
rusty,
and another
pipe.
Rusty pipe. Get some pink dye for your rusty pipe.
Butters Creamy
Butters
Goo.
Butters Creamy
oh,
Goo.
Oh, God.
Hooray.
Yikes.
You know, he pulls on his wiener and so on.
I think maybe this will all come in handy.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Alright, so go in there and take a shower, too. Perhaps...
I don't think it's doing anything.
Perhaps you'll get a trophy... No, I mean, it probably isn't. But perhaps you'll get a trophy for... You didn't actually shower.
In the shower?
Oops. You didn't actually get yourself wet.
It's okay.
No, I was thinking, actually,
matter.
You would get a trophy for taking a poo in every bathroom in the game.
Oh.
Ah, the garage nice. Key.
Oh, good. We need that.
That's so magical.
More
and
cash.
Another
Okami
game sphere. They had an Okami game sphere? What?
I guess so.
Butters didn't get to play on it, apparently, because it's in his parents' room.
And Butters, are you going to have a fit if I take stuff from your room?
Welcome to my room!
Starface paint.
Oh,
yeah, girl from Raisins, because he had
the
problem.
Oh, stash that in your nightstand.
They help me punish society.
Oh, Chaos Lair, all right.
Chin balls.
That's really good. Good stuff. Tap shoes. Pokemon.
Monkey. Boobs.
Okay.
You made it say boobs. Way to go.
This is the lair?
No.
No?
This is Montequilla.
Oh, Montequilla.
I don't know that one.
Oh. Sputters, he's the Montequilla.
I mean, I believe you. I don't know that.
Okay.
Most of these things refer to a specific episode, and I don't know that one.
That's okay.
Alright, so, keep going to the left.
Well, now we gotta go to the garage.
Oh yeah, now you gotta go to the garage. Oh my gosh, how did I forget the garage? Get inside and open up that treasure chest in the recycling bin. Level 4 druid gloves, get them! And wild, wacky, action-packed, back to solid drive! See, I remember
also
something.
Also another backpack and bangs. Sweet. We'll try and ride it all day long, but go feel, cause wild, wacky, action-packed, back to solid drive. Okay.
Chimpoke. Oh, okay, there you go.
Here we go.
See, in a world with a glint on it, shoot it with your arrow. See?
So
now you can get another
Chimpoke. Ding! Chimpoke.
Juju Nozumi. Shoot objects, knock them off 5 places, or encounter hidden paths. You can even shoot enemies briefly to stun them. Shoot all kinds of shit.
Can I shoot this guy?
Sure.
Haha!
You killed it.
I did. Alright, cool. So I got that back. Oh, so this was blocked before, remember? So now I just go... Pew!
Maybe you can hit it with your
pew
little sword.
Oh.
Aha! Hold on a sec. Well, yeah,
oh,
okay.
Oh, we
that is safe. We finally figured out what we're doing. Now would be a good time to stop for just a second. Gosh, music.
Put scary.
Drop down a save. That's right. Ominous. And when we come back next time, we're gonna totes my goats.
Keep going.
Yeah, keep going.
Keep going
this
on
mother.
Our mission.
All right, this is Bobo the Vulture.
And Bean.
And this is Let's Watch Bean play South Park, the Stick of
Truth.
Thanks very much for watching. We'll see you next time.
Bye.